welcome back to your Daily Dose. It's your boy AJ. As you can see from the title, it's time for my stag do. So I'm going to be heading down to Birmingham with the boys, with the lads, with the mates. So yeah, it's going to be action-packed weekend. We're going to do a bit of go-karting, a bit of laser tag, a bit of this, a bit of that, a bit of hanging out, a bit of laughing, a bit of drinking. So stay tuned. Let's not waste time talking. Let's go.
I'm gonna make everyone shout on the camera today. You got Paul. And man, like JJ, he's got a YouTube channel.
Shout yourself out.
All things JJ.
And you don't even post there, bro. But yeah, let's go. So the two last editions, we've got Romy. And we've got General Lim. The worst guy on the pod. And these guys are trying to get me drunk already, but I ain't taking two of these. He's got me two of these because he can't drink.
So no, no,
no. Alright, let's do this.
Film you, I'll film you.
Alright, cool.
Come into the trap,
man. Alright, cheers, gents.
Cheers, mate.
KSI. Yeah. Maxine, you see that? Nothing for Jordan. Yeah, there's the light. Look at that light. Good man enjoying his sandwich over there.
Taking the piss.
Hey, this coach is tight, bro. Look at that. Hey, what's that the big man? Packed like sardines, mate. Hey?
This one is the GoPro?
Yeah. GoPro, yeah.
Hey, I'll give you this for the seat.
I'll hey, we'll swap it. We'll swap it.
You have this, I'll have that seat.
No.
But real talk, you got another sandwich? You got another sandwich, mate? No, I'm joking.
Pay him no mind, man.
Rock, paper, scissors. If I win, I get the seat. Yo, let's go. Don't be like that, bro. Oh, okay. Sore loser, bro. We ain't gonna win that game.
You gonna put a key in there, bro? You wanna put a key in there, mate?
No, you don't get all of it, mate.
Man,
that's staying in it, mate.
Get out of here.
This guy didn't have to walk through doors, mate. This guy didn't have
to. I'm trying to pull my banner. I'm holding it open for you. You're laying the camera.
Hey, just turn that light on, mate. Yeah, there we go. She hurt my feelings, yeah. Might just go to brush it on the weekend. Ask me where I'm from and if you see them. Say, Birmingham, man, I'm from Birmingham.
Action.
Cheers, mate. Cheers, director. Alright, yeah, so we just got to the hotel. We're getting all settled in now. Dwayne's just jumped in the shower, so I'm going to shower in a second. And then, yeah, we're just going to head out to Birmingham and see what it's about. So, yeah. I probably won't take this camera. I'm probably just going to take my phone and snap it if I need to, because, yeah, I'm trying to bring this out. But, yeah, let's go. Peace. All suited and booted. Huh?
Jeez.
Yes. Yeah, that was true. I'm gonna denim. Man like Dwayne.
What you got? What you got for me? What you got for me?
I'm blacked out, baby.
I'm always blacked out. Oh my god.
I'm always blacked out too, man. Yeah, that's me.
Holiday Inn, your rooms are hot, they're terrible. Bad reviews from us so far. What do you think? 10 out of 10. Zero. What's your room saying? How's your room? You've had to change.
Right, mate.
No, you've had to change. You've changed rooms already. You've changed rooms already.
Now it's all right. It's all right.
But what was your first room?
I'll give it like a solid 4 out of 10.
Paul, what do you think about your room?
Four.
Exactly. What do you think about your room?
It's a 5.
It's nothing too small. Holiday Inn, do better. Do better. Luke. Freeze me, you drink.
What?
You drink. Alright, Jerome. Two's you, drink. Paul. Eight's mate, choose someone to drink.
You.
Oh my days. Wait a minute. I got it. Alright, Dwayne. Eight's mate, choose someone to drink.
You.
Brilliant, mate. Jordan, 6 is dicks, guys drink. Alright, what you got for me? You got some noodles.
Alright, it's weighty though.
I don't know, they're heavy, they are heavy. Alright, looks alright.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, you like that. It's not yours.
Yeah.
You got forks?
Oh my, hey, leave it.
You
got all the
mess. Hey, I need to see the mess.
What's
happening, people? It's the next day. Talking to himself in the bathroom. Yeah, it's the next day. We tried to go find some bars, but obviously everything needs to be booked up, so obviously we can't get to that. So yeah, we just came back, and as you can see, yeah, we just played Ring of Fire. That's what was it off. So yeah, that was Drake's night. Today we're gonna go do a little last minute escape room. It's called Cyborg or something like that, escape room. So yeah, we're gonna do that. We get some food after, and then yeah, tonight we're gonna go to go-kart and laser tagging and do it all again. So yeah. I'll try and video, I don't think I can obviously video an escape room, but yeah, I'll video whatever I can. So yeah, let's go. In the cut.
Hey, people's lines, mate.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, make welcome it again. Back. Come with a new one. Come with an original one. Let's go.
We're back for the vlog.
We're back for the vlog.
We're back with the vlog.
You didn't say that though. You said before.
We're back for the vlog.
I said with. All right, okay.
We'll run it back.
Right. Just tell them we're about to do it. Tell them what we're gonna do. Hey, no closer.
About to go go-karting, laser tag, and then drink some more. Get him smashed.
There you go.
This one's smashed.
I don't drink. I'm just drinking out just
Yo, guys, unsubscribe to the channel.
For that, make sure you subscribe, guys. Make sure. But yeah, so
back in the car. Okay, he's gonna cut me out.
Back in the car. Alright. He be calling me the charger. I say re-e-y. Must stop, pull up the truth.
Boys,
Cheers to me beating you all in go-karting.
How many times by Andrew crash?
Cheers. Cheers to me. £5 let me win.
What?
£5 let me win.
Nah, bro.
Wins me.
We'll see.
Okay,
what?
Hell yes, yeah. We have this team.
Alright, yes.
Alright,
mate. You got missed up in 50 hits.
Hey, I've changed numbers, yeah, and I'm going to be sick this time. Watch.
Only difference is this time we're going to be trying to get those scores in the last game. So, the only score you're not going to be able to get is Spike. And also, this is
going to
be a
hit. I ran up the score, my
G. We know what the score is already, mate.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit, is that it? Oh, shit, yeah. Is that it? Hey, let him say.
Ran up the score, G.
Bro, you got my score last game. Score, what are you getting gas from? I got that last game.
Yeah.
Been there, done that.
Down and up.
Go around. It'll be you, mate.
This lap is still pretty
slow.
How fast this lap is that? It was average.
Lower. I'm a sick guy.
It's too close though.
Hey guys, yeah, that's it for the vlog. Yeah, I'm definitely feeling it. Obviously yesterday we did the go-karting and the laser tag. Came back, got a little bit of food, and then yeah, did a little bit of drinking. So yeah, like I said, I'm feeling that right now. And yeah, now we've got a little 2-hour coach journey to get back home. So just packing up the room and checking out. Next step is the big day, the wedding day. Obviously I'm not sure when that vlog's gonna come out, but it's gonna come out very soon. So stay tuned and make sure you subscribe. If you don't subscribe, you're not allowed to watch you. But yeah. That's me. Peace.
where you're constipated.
She's like,